Oh man, Breath of the Wild is so good. It's like the best
Zelda.
So
beautiful.
This is like the best game for Wii U. This is like one of the best fucking Zelda games
like
ever.
Ever made. Ever made.
Talk forever.
I can't believe it.
Wait though.
What?
I feel like we're forgetting something.
No, we're not forgetting anything.
I don't know. I just feel like there's something in the back of my... Oh, wait.
Wait, what?
Fuck! Ocarina of Time!
Oh, man!
Oh my god, it's been like 2 weeks since...
That fucking game!
Well, come on, let's hurry.
Do I need more alcohol for this?
Perhaps. Let's go. Come on, let's go.
All right, let's go.
And we're back! We're back to Ocarina of Time, episode 13. I'm your host, Ultra Director Jester. We are here at the Fire Temple, and now we're playing not Breath of the Wild. This is gonna be tough.
This is gonna be horrid.
Because now Breath of the Wild has come out.
We don't have any paraglider.
No, we don't.
We can't climb anything.
No.
Which makes this game even worse.
And we don't even have the item that we need.
No, and we have Navi.
Yeah, and we have Navi, you're right.
God, everything's fucking just handheld for you, and... Oh, look, Link.
Hey, that's okay. We can get through this. I know we can. We can persevere somehow. Anyway, trying to remember what the fuck I was even doing up here. That was...
Go ahead, climb that! Oh, wait.
I know, I'm so used to it now.
Fuck.
I think we've been through here already, so yeah. So I'm trying to make this more about the actual game than actually being about Breath of the Wild.
Yeah. This is gonna be really hard.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Although this was the game that started the
Isn't
formula,
that metal?
So I'm thinking that, in 1997 we'd be saying the same things about Breath of the Wild that we were saying about Ocarina of Time. Well,
you mean...
Yeah, you know what I mean. You know what I mean.
Yeah, I do.
I feel like I've already been in here.
I think you have.
I believe I have too. But I do not believe I have.
What the fuck are you doing?
Man, I'm really out of practice now.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Why do we wait weeks and weeks to do episodes of this shit?
Because we got a new game!
Well, you're right.
It took our whole life.
It did. It
like every day of our life, we were nothing but Breath of the Wild.
I started playing Breath of the Wild once, and I think it was like, 4 p.m. or something, perhaps? Might have been.
Yeah, and then you didn't go to bed until like 8 a.m.
Yeah! Yeah.
And I did the same thing the next day?
That's how fucking good this game is.
It was like I would go to work, and immediately as soon as I came home, Breath of the Wild.
No kidding. I've already beaten Breath of the Wild.
Yeah, you beat it, but I'm an explorer, so...
I also,
I'm actually gonna get all the Korok seeds.
We also got that really nice, nifty $40 player's guide and all that, so...
40. Sure.
Yeah, it was 40.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was. It was, I saw
I
the
got
price.
I got the limited edition. No, that thing was like 50.
Oh, well, either way, we got the nice player's guide, so it made things a little bit easier, especially when you're fighting the 120 shrines. Some of them are fucking mean, man.
Yeah, they are.
They're really fucking mean. Alright, I feel like I'm missing shit in here, because there's a Goron here that we haven't helped yet.
Wait.
So I'm thinking that...
That's a Goron in there?
Yeah, it's a Goron in there.
It looks like a pot.
Well, you think it's a pot, but if you look closer, you see it's actually a Goron.
Yeah, I don't remember any of this shit, so I think you're headed in the right direction.
Alright, I think we're good. We're looking good so far. We have been here already. Just...
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Let's... Oh!
Ooh.
Push this down to give us a way back up.
Oh, look at that clipping. That's so nice.
Yeah. Breath of the Wild didn't have pushing blocks and all that shit.
What? It does.
Well, not...
Really. I'm not pushing, but... pulling with your magnetic thing.
But you had a magnesis thing.
Yeah. It's the same thing. You're just using your hands.
Well, it's not like I'm going to start blaming a 1997 game for being made in 1997 and not 2017.
Still Zelda, and Zelda rules. Yeah. So, that's it.
So, okay. Let's see if I can do this right. I've got about 13 chances to do this, so here we go.
And since I hate the Nintendo 64...
Fuck yeah! First fucking try!
Good.
Yeah! Hell yeah!
I will say that this is one of the better games for the Nintendo 64.
Yeah, because I'm quickly finding that the mid to late 90s are home to some of the worst games ever made.
I hate the Nintendo 64. Like, I didn't really like any game for it. There were okay games, like the Pokemon Stadium, or, you know, whatever.
That game was a dream come true.
Super Smash Brothers.
So was that.
Mario Golf. And maybe Mario Kart.
Yeah, saved a Goron right
after that.
But, like,
I hated... What was it? Super Mario...
You hated Mario 64?
Mario 64, right. Because everything had 64 in it.
Well,
yeah, I hated Mario 64. I hated it!
I wonder who started that. I mean, Nintendo did it, obviously, because it's their console. They can name it 64 if they want. But
right.
Why did everybody else do it? Like, there was Bomberman 64, and, like...
to determine
Hexen
what
64,
it's for.
Doom 64.
To determine what it's for. For the 64.
I'm kind of glad that fell off, though, because, you know, we don't have Doom GameCube or...
No, but we have, like, Mario Wii U.
Yeah, well, again, it's Nintendo. They can do it if they want. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, I hate mazes.
Super Smash Brothers Wii U.
Yeah.
I think it's just... Not everybody else does it.
I wish they would have had a better...
It's not like there's...
I wish they would have had a better, a better name for Super Smash Brothers for 3DS and Super Smash Brothers for Nintendo. Yeah.
Why?
I don't know. Because we had Super Smash Brothers and Super Smash Brothers Melee and then Super Smash Brothers Brawl and then Super Smash Brothers for the Nintendo 3DS and Nintendo Wii U to some family of consoles.
So?
It just felt like there wasn't a whole lot of soul, and I have to say I got a problem with those. Okay, I gotta go there somehow.
Climb!
Alright, I remember. There's like a door here that's really well hidden. That
I thought, right there!
Hate. Well, that's the way we came out in.
Oh.
We came from here.
Don't get run over.
God.
But you keep getting run over!
It follows me!
Well, put a restraining order against it.
I can't, it's a rock. It's really well off in this part of town.
Oh.
Ah!
Ooh. Ooh, you like scraped by on that one.
Alright, there's another Goron up there.
Oh! Oh, there he goes again.
Fucking...
Oh, well.
Can't go into first person mode either, so that's the worst
part. Well,
that
other one really did look like a pot.
A shaking pot.
No, like the other one that was on the ground. That one was shaking, yes.
Ah! I hate this.
Why do you hate it? Just don't get hit.
Alright. So there's that.
Do you have any keys?
Yeah, we got a key.
How do you know? Oh, there it is.
It says they're on
it's
the screen.
Down there. I'm
See?
Looking.
Alright.
I'm still going back to Link to the Past where I'm looking up there for everything.
We make it through here already.
No, because you haven't opened the door.
Okay, so we'll go through here then. Hello. This part.
Oh, God.
Oh, man. Going through these narrow corridors is really difficult with a GameCube controller.
So you can't walk on there, but you can walk on the other ones?
Huh? What?
There were some fire rooms you were walking on the
floor. Ah!
Shit! See, you're walking on the floor
God damn it! Well, yeah, some of them are just, like, lava floors. Some of them are actual, like, lava pits. Here, the floor is just made of lava. Alright. It's right here. I was almost terrified that there would be a lock right there.
Oh.
So now we're on top of the maze.
Don't fucking fall.
Oh, shit.
Do you have any arrows? Oh, wait.
Ah, I hate these things.
Wait, was your arrows just when you were little?
No,
or was that a stick? That was a stick.
Yeah, I've had arrows.
You need arrows.
Well, I didn't need it. Anyway, yes, Navi, I know. Thank you, darling. I know.
Hey,
I understand.
Listen! Look at this, hey!
Alright, so down here we go.
Shit.
I have two fairies, no big deal.
Oh my god.
And we'll open this, which luckily opens up both of those, so that's
oh,
nifty.
Oh, hey, buddy!
So, hey! What you got?
Look at him.
Take a drink real quick, sorry.
Dance, huh?
Oh, yes, the fire dancers.
Oh, yeah.
We're gonna need some bombs for that shit. I guess that's the Goron's special,
We have bombs.
Well,
we have 11.
We're gonna need more.
And another key!
Alright, alright. That just brings us back here, so that's a shortcut in case we fuck up.
Oh. Good.
I fuck up.
Yeah, well, say, don't put that on me.
I'd like to mention, we have 0 deaths so far. And deaths where a fairy revives you don't count as deaths, mind.
No?
No, they don't. If you start, if you look at my save file, it says 000. So you haven't died any times yet.
Isn't that, like, always?
Well, if you
is
die...
Is there a Zelda game where that does happen?
Where what? Yeah, like, yeah, a lot
if
of them
if you die
track.
And then it doesn't really count?
Well, yeah, I mean, Link to the Past as well. If you die and a fairy revives you, that doesn't count as a death against you in your game, in your total.
Right.
Oh, all the way over there.
Christ.
Oh!
Oh, I can't believe you fucking did that, dude! I said don't fall off, didn't I? And look at that shit, you're about to die.
You know
oh
what? You know what?
My God.
You know what? You know. Oh, you know what? Whoa. Alright, you know what?
Oh, shit!
Please, no! I don't want to die! I have so much to live for!
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god!
Come on.
Run, bro!
Get through here. Yeah,
oh god.
In we go.
Sheesh.
Okay. You know, I'm going to do everyone a favor. And I'm going to go see if I can't get those 3 hearts. But I don't have any confidence in my platforming ability.
I was gonna say, get them like that, right?
And I don't think it works quite like that.
Yeah, huh? You gotta get it right on it. Get it. Oh god, you had it right on it.
Nope.
Nope.
Doesn't work like that.
That.
So here goes nothing!
I was gonna say, it doesn't link
yes.
to the path, but...
Yes! Yes! Okay.
Now can you get back? Over there.
Yeah,
there
okay.
you go.
See? Boop.
Okay, good.
Should've done that in the first place.
Really?
Alright, so... Off we go. Back to this goddamn fire room. Yeah.
What, can you jump from, like, over there?
You know, I don't want to risk it. I really don't.
Alright.
It's a thing that I don't want to happen.
Well, watch out.
Alright. So there's a small key room up there, but I still feel like we haven't done everything yet, because, well, we still gotta get that fucking Goron.
Well, yeah.
Don't want to be railroaded.
Get that heart back there!
No, that's...
Get that heart!
No, the fire's coming!
Get the heart!
Fire's coming! It's hot! It'll burn me!
Don't fall! Watch for the fucking boulders!
Alright, so
watch them!
Where is that Goron friend of mine?
He's all the way over there!
Oh
why
my
would you
god!
Drop that?
Oh, right
you know you're supposed to go right there! Alright.
Let's try this again.
Yeah, really.
Come on.
Okay, now.
Let's go. We're here.
Now, isn't he like.
I feel like it'd be faster for me to just, if I get knocked down again, to go through the door I came through. Just climb up that thing.
Watch
yep.
out.
Okay.
Oh, you're scaring me. Get off. Get away from the ledge.
Well, it's all a ledge. I have to go across all the
well,
ledges
I know
here.
That. Oh, God, wait. Okay, go.
Okay, yup. There's that motherfucker over there.
Just wait. That's where okay. you died. Okay, go now.
Yep.
Oh.
There we go.
Yep. You should probably do like a save point.
Save point?
Since you keep falling.
Ugh. There we go.
So Wait, where's the door on?
I don't know. He made it out of
I thought he was right there.
You know, all that really matters is the small keys. I thought
How
that
many
boulder
do we
was,
need?
I thought that boulder was going to knock me over again.
Oh, gosh. What's down there?
That's enough. That's the door on there. So we'll just make our way back and head
watch
to
out,
that.
Watch out! Watch out!
It's all good.
You're scaring me.
Gonna head back to that room that had the small key with the fire and the burning and the ouch and the... Yeah. All that.
Okay.
All that jazz. I hate the fact that they distance those gaps just so
well. Platforming in this game is not very good.
Oh, no, it's coming the other way.
Oh, no, the fire and nonsense.
Go away, stop. All right. How do we make our way up?
I don't know, but here comes the fire.
There comes the fire. There the fire did hit.
Psh. That's it?
How do I get up there? Do I just make a jump for it?
No!
Nope, I do not. Ow.
And Alto marks.
Ouch, yeah.
You gotta climb or something.
Doing something wrong here. There we go. Well, it looks like I can just jump from like right there. Maybe that'll work. There we go.
It almost looks like it doesn't, you know?
I know. It's like I
is it too high or?
I underestimate my jumps, you know?
Well, yeah, in this because he jumps and then he like awkwardly grabs onto the ledge.
Momentum's a little mixed here. All right, see that pillar right there?
Yeah, I think. Yep. Navi sees
about
it.
Well, okay, all right.
Navi knows where it is.
Well, okay, I'll just do Navi's job for her. That is the way that's gonna take us to the boss room.
Okay.
But we need the special item in this dungeon in order to do so. Ooh. And there's also fake doors. Oh, God. Yep.
It's a mimic door.
Pretty much. You can blow them up though. Now I gotta go through this wonderful little maze. A lot of mazes in this.
Fire bamboo forest.
A lot of fucking mazes in this fucking.
Yeah, I think.
Dungeon, I realize. Shit. More boulders
Jump
too.
Over it. There we go.
All right, so we got the. Okay, I just want to make sure that there's nothing on the other side. Ow! I'm glad I got two fairies right now. Let me tell you what. And I'm even gladder we have the Goron tunic because I think that reduces fire damage. Yeah! Why are these boulders here? Who's controlling them?
Not you.
I am not in control of my boulders.
Oh shit.
Alright.
Oh shit.
Yeah.
Ouch, my head.
This, I believe, is real.
Well, yeah.
Because it was the way we came, of course. Oh, wait! No. Not true
this
at all.
This is a treasure chest.
This is a compass, I believe, my friends.
Are you sure it's not a map?
Yeah.
Oh, we already have a map. Compass.
We found the comp ass. I suppose it's the lesser alternative to compact. 90s. ISP, Compaq, with Q. They made like Presarios and all that.
Yeah.
Really popular.
No!
Okay, so we can't go that way. But at least we got the compass, so now at least we can see where we've been and where we're going and what's where.
Yeah, sure.
So now we'll head to this, to that locked door over there, making our way through the deadly fire maze. Very deadly.
No.
Very scary.
No.
I don't know.
Nope.
Yep.
Other way. There you go.
Uh-huh. Hey.
There it is.
Hey.
Yep.
Okay.
Nope.
Yep.
There it is.
That's
Yep.
Oh, fuck me. You better... Oh, have some fucking hearts, man. Have some hearts. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, if you quit going in the fire.
You know what? Oh, my.
Holy shit.
There, that's what I needed. Wait, there's more over there.
As you lose more as going out in the fire.
There we go.
Oh!
Oh
my God, you know it's there!
I'm hot! Stick it, sweet! Alright, I'm here, through here, and unlock the door. Hoorah. Another Goron in here, but as far as I can tell, there's no
he's
real way.
He's shivering!
He's cold.
He's a cold Goron.
He is. So ignore him for now. Now we're on the other side of that place that we...
You see it coming up. Just be patient.
Well,
Oh my. This is just like a nightmare.
There is no being patient because we gotta hit this switch.
Get the fuck over there, hurry.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Oh, that was easy. Look at that.
Oh, phew. So another bomb, another heart. And over here. Another heart and another bomb. Handy.
Good job.
Very handy. Dunk!
What?
I forgot this one was fake. But he's also behind a fake door, too.
Wall.
It's like, ha ha ha!
Look at the fucking troll face.
You fell for it, didn't you, dummy? Ha ha ha!
Ha ha!
Mini boss time!
Great.
These are the fire dancers that Goron warned us about. Bombs are the way to take this guy out.
Oh, look at him!
We also have the Vigoron sword, which will probably make quick work of him if I can actually manage to hit this dodgy-looking motherfucker.
It's like an ink bottle. Fat gnome or something.
And, yep. Oh wait, as I recall, I think that hookshot works too. Yeah.
Or not.
If I get a good look at him, and come on. Ah.
This is why.
Oh. All right.
Everything.
Hold on to him.
Control.
Don't let go. All right. There. Hookshot does work.
Get him! Get him!
Yeah. Come on.
Oh.
Yeah, he always jumps back into the fire. Now he's green.
The third time's a charm.
Pretty much. Yeah, come on. There we go.
Yep. Third time's a charm. Phew.
Three is the magic number.
Three is the magic number.
So that door opens, but the way up is actually through here.
Oh, look at that.
Yes. Indeed.
What if there was no opening? Squash!
He'd be a Link sandwich. Let's hit that. That probably reduces that fire up there.
Sure. Did you even hit it?
Yeah. Well, I thought I did, but apparently I missed with my gigantic fucking claymore.
What?
I gotta
just go down there and
I gotta throw it right.
You just gotta set it down on the not on the ledge.
Like
it's
that?
On the ledge. Still
Fuck.
On the ledge.
Bounces up the ceiling.
There you go.
Ding.
Good job. Turned into a sim thing.
Ha ha ha.
Hurry up. Your ass is gonna get burned.
I got a sinking feeling.
What?
Oh. Just
thought that there was nothing up
there.
There
was gonna be a lock there. That's like the most terrifying thing.
But we have. Oh, we don't have any keys.
We don't have any keys now. This is a very important room. Very, very important room. How important? Well, I'll tell you.
Whoa! Hurry!
Well,
nope, you already fucked up.
Not making it that run. Oh, don't
oh,
you dare.
Shit.
You motherfucker.
He almost got you. Corner,
dude. Alright, I need to let myself just right for this. And. Okay.
Yes, yes. Treasure chest. Don't fall.
Hope. Alright, we're on.
Don't. Fuck. Ah! Fuck,
damn
dude!
It. Damn it. Oh, there's a fucking boulder here. Probably gonna smash me! God!
Those keys are gonna get you, dude.
Oh,
God, I told you he was gonna get you.
Come on, man.
Kill the keys, dude. Oh, there's a whole bunch of them up there. Never mind.
Third time's a charm, right?
Yes,
three's,
I hope.
Three's a magic number.
Better be.
Play a little bit of magic. Let's go.
Oh. 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 Get up there. Oh, God. Yay! No,
oh,
get the...
Go.
Get the...
Oh, magic. Oh, my God. Magic. Magic.
Good job.
Magic. Oh. And that gets us the Megaton hammer. We get a big fucking hammer.
Smash and break junk.
Man, we got a two-handed claymore and a two-handed hammer. We are looking fucking good right now, mate. Oh, let's put that to Z, actually. So here we go. Yeah. Boom. Fucking
boom.
Shockwave. We can just... Oh, man. We even got its own combo move and all that. I love the Megaton hammer. Like I remember seeing it in the instruction manual, like, you know, Megaton Hammer or something like that, or hearing about the Megaton Hammer, realizing, oh yeah, that's a thing I want.
Well, it's just like the hammer in Link to the Past.
Yeah, but it doesn't look like a hunk of meat, though. I always thought it looked like a hunk of meat.
A hunk of meat? You're ridiculous.
So here's where I kind of start liking the level design. Kind of showing off how the Megaton hammer works. You can knock all these blocks away and they...
And then they just disappear.
N64, it's kind of all they could do. I mean, you didn't have those sexy Havoc physics engine at the time.
They could have just broke.
I mean, Half-Life just came out. Half-Life 1 just came out. Give it a break. And then this one, just hit that one and then bam, stairs appear.
Big old fat stairs.
Big old
giants.
Fat fucking stairs. And we're gonna need to grab one of these. Because why else would they be here unless if we fucking needed them?
Jeez, those stairs are giants.
Well, for Gorons, they're huge people.
Oh, I guess that's right.
And Gorons need stairs because they roll around everywhere.
And you didn't even put it on there.
I feel
Good
like
job.
I think I slipped off of it. Oh, come on now. Don't fight me. Get to your destined area. Did it just explode on
yes,
me?
Yes, it did.
Fuck my life hole. God, I gotta...
Yes! Oh, God. Fucking bathroom.
Can we go back to talking about Breath of the Wild again?
Yes. We are in the gun room, apparently. Look at the shape of it.
It looks like a penis. But...
Die! God.
Give me a heart. Thank you.
I hope this one doesn't explode, because then what? You have to go out of the room?
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Alright. Okay.
Careful.
Okay.
Right there, right there. Put it on there.
Bam!
I think it exploded again. Or it didn't. It's not on there!
How's this? How about if I stand right on the fucking switch? Like, right on it. And then I put it down.
Nope.
There.
Good job.
Yeah. And we'll just...
Another hammer!
Knock this one down! Hey, look at that. Takes us right over here. Just make a leap over here. Do this shit again.
Is that how maybe you get up in that room?
Oh, boy. And hey, look at that! We're back at the beginning of the temple, and there's the boss room, and that's how we get over here now. Oh, great. It means we gotta...
Yay.
...do some backtracking. Ah. Alright, so, I guess I'll just see you next time on Let's Play Ocarina of Time.
Yeah, that's gonna be next time.
Yeah, let's go back to Breath of the Wild for a bit, what do you say?
Alright.
Let's go, come on.
Bye.